I've had to live with it all of my life, trying to get nurses and doctors into rural Australia. And we now have 8 new universities turning out doctors and about 12 or 15 turning out nurses. So the cavalry is on the way.